Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Down to business. I got my wild cherry diet Pepsi, and I got my blackjack gum here, and I got that feeling. Yeah, that familiar feeling that something rank is going down out there.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded.
All right, we are here. Hall of ATG, episode 2 of the podcast, January inductees, going to be a quick one, but just wanted to hit on the guys that got in last night. I know they've already been talked about a little bit by Bonnie and Mo. We've got the banners up in the Discord, but just really quickly, wanted to kind of knock out a couple things. First up, Ted Williams, left fielder, Boston Red Sox, first inductee of this week. Really special thing we've got going here. Jerry, are we good on this? Okay. So we've actually got in studio today, recent inductee, Ted Williams. So Ted, thanks for being here. Is there anything you maybe just kind of want to say about your induction here?
And I hope that someday the names of Satchel Paige and Josh Gibson in some way can be added as a symbol of the great Negro players that are not here only because they were not given a chance. Now, I know Casey Stengel feels the same way, and I'm awfully glad to be with him on his big day. I also know I'll lose a dear friend if I don't stop talking, as I know I'm eating into his time.
No, that's, you know, great to... Great little blurb there. I've got great news. Josh Gibson is actually already in. So you're halfway there on that. Really not sure what Casey Stengel has to do with any of this, but that's fine. That's fine. Last question from us is just what would you say to those that, you know, sometimes would say that Joe DiMaggio ever had a better season than you?
Who the hell are you? For John's sake, that kind of... Damn question. See you later.
Okay. All right. Well, that is a recent Hall of ATG inductee, Ted Williams here on the podcast. Thanks, Ted. Flipping over very quickly, we covered Ted last pod, but just popping over here to the stats, all-time career leader in on-base percentage, second all-time in slugging percentage and OPS, over 500 home runs. We talked about this a little bit last time. Probably would have had more via the Toad or chocolate-flavored drink dossier here. Lost almost 5 years in service for World War II in Korea. So those numbers definitely would have been higher. Two-time MVP. Probably should have been more. 19-time All-Star. 6 batting titles. 2 Triple Crowns. Last person to hit 400 in a single season. Also the first Latino player inducted into Cooperstown, Ted Williams. Second inductee is the Old Hoss Society's very own, Old Hoss Radborn. And just, Jerry, real quick, let's just do this. Okay, Jerry, that's okay. That's enough. Thanks. So yeah, just really quickly, again, we covered Old Hoss last week. Looking at his information here, you know, obviously we talked 60 wins for Old Hoss, 678 innings pitched in 1884, ERA of 1.38, 205 ERA plus, third all time. In pitching war for a season. Also pitched 3 complete game wins, not allowing a single run in the 1884 World Series. Also the first person photographed giving the middle finger. So Old Hoss Radborn, inductee number 2 this week. So just a quick hitter there. Congratulations to our inductees for January. Very quickly, just to update everybody on some current projects that are happening. Obviously, Mo and Bonnie working on the 27 project. That's continually being updated. I think Mo's posting those updated files in the vault for anybody who wants to check those out. We've also got Bliss 1988 and Yard 1961. Early versions of those are both in the vault as well, so be sure to check those out and talk with those guys about those projects. And then we've also got the Barnstorm project. We are up to 8 teams now, so enough to do a full playoff. So again, those are in the vault as well. If you need those, get with Bonnie. He's got the name of the file for those. But yeah. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out for a couple minutes. We'll be back with another one, probably a player profile here in a couple weeks before the next vote. And we'll see you then. Everybody knows that's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Oh, everybody knows. Everybody.